Hello. So in this table, we have a group of people.